Hey guys, Andrei here. Welcome to another video. And today we're touring a custom home that is absolutely beautiful. It was just finished in 2021. It has the most exquisite finishes. It has a private elevator, 4 outdoor terraces. It's pretty insane. I can't wait to show it to you. Chicago just got the biggest blizzard of the year, so we had to bring in the tank. If it wasn't for this car, I don't know how we would get to the house. It's a 2020 G63. It has 560 horsepower, twin turbo. This thing is unreal, but enough about the car. Let's go see the house.
This amazing home has 6 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, 3 half baths, listed for $4,350,000. Interior designed by Devon Grace Interiors and development by Lano Development. And a huge thank you to listing agents Tim Salm and Matt Lloyd-Heuser for letting me tour their beautiful listing.
Let's briefly talk about the facade of this property because it's stunning. So the facade of the home is built using limestone. It's very classic, it's very elegant, and gives it a grand look. You also have limestone steps. These are actually heated, which is why I can walk on it just fine. I love the convenience. Right over here, you have this bronze gas lantern by Belovo. And this company has actually been making lanterns since the 1940s. So this thing is very, very expensive. So we're gonna start the tour on the main level. As you walk through this beautiful mahogany door, you have a foyer and it's very elegant. The floor is actually made using a charcoal marble with this brass detail around the perimeter that looks so beautiful and so elegant. And then right over it, you have a very serene light fixture. And then right over the light fixture, you have actually a barrel ceiling. And this wall covering is awesome. It's like a shade of winter cocoa and purple. There's a lot going on, but it's not overpowering. It looks really, really nice. Just by seeing this foyer, you immediately know that this home is gonna have some really impressive details. And then right this way, you have a sitting room. And this area is flooded with natural light through these 3 large windows. This fireplace is awesome. Book matched marble, a very simple mantle. And I love the fact that it goes all the way to the ceiling to create a bit of a wow factor. And I'm a huge fan of this light fixture. It's asymmetrical, it's beautiful, and it's a perfect fit for this sitting room. And right this way is your formal dining room. Really good size space. You could fit a huge dinner table. And guys, this is my favorite feature of the dining room. This is not something you see in any of the developments, or at least not the ones we've toured. It is this bar where you can keep your liquor, your utensils. And this shelving unit is absolutely gorgeous. It's suspended from the ceiling. It's totally custom. The practicality of this design detail is amazing because when you're having dinner and you run out of wine, you don't have to run to the kitchen. You can just reach out, grab another bottle, and keep the party going. The design team incorporated the classic forms and clean lines to create this beautiful transitional color palette. And guys, these floors are spectacular. These are white oak floors in the entire home. They have a standard install going east and west. And then right in this area, they actually broke up the pattern and they went with a chevron installation. And if you notice right over it, you have this gorgeous light fixture. It's got crystal bars, it's got some brass. You have a gold silk wall covering, which makes this area very, very regal and grand. Right this way, you have a private elevator. And then right across from it is the powder room. Now, this is one powder room that will surely impress your guests. Right over here, you have a custom stone pedestal sink, 2 sconces, oversized mirror, and this wallpaper is beautiful. It works so well in this powder room. It's very dark and sexy. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very excited to show you this kitchen. It's very sophisticated, but also very warm and inviting. So many things to talk about, so many features to point out. Let's talk about the one thing that jumps at you as soon as you walk into this kitchen, which is this hood. It's a work of art. The brass detail all around looks gorgeous. And then this gray facing, I'm not sure what material it is, but it looks really nice, and it actually ties in with the island as well as the shelves in the coffee station, which I'll show you in just a second. Right over here, you have the most expensive double oven wool French. This thing alone is like 20 grand. It's got 6 burners and it's got 2 griddles. Well, 1 griddle, but it's a big one. Right over here, you have your pot filler, which I think in a home like this is a must have. How about these cabinets? Totally custom, clean lines, very tall, has the most perfect color. It's got this really light stain. Notice the handles on the doors. Amazing. And this is the feature most kitchens simply do not have. It's this awesome coffee station. Right over here, you have the sink, and this is not your main sink. This is actually the second sink in the kitchen. You have these shelving units that look beautiful. And right over here is the infamous Mila coffee maker. Guys, this is the best coffee maker you can buy for your home because it makes the best cup of coffee. It's also the most expensive. You can actually program this thing to have your favorite cup of coffee ready when you wake up. All right, let's talk about this island because I think it's awesome. So they did it in a really nice shade of gray, which gives it its own identity. It has not one, but 2 dishwashers. So when you're having your Gatsby style party, you know your dishes are taken care of. And I really appreciate how asymmetrical it is. Right over here, you have some storage, and then to the right of it, you have space for bar stools. You know, typically you have just a standard overhang with a bunch of stools, but here it's a very kind of innovative design, which I really appreciate. And I also like the fact that it doesn't have your waterfall counters because this kitchen doesn't need it. And if you're wondering where the microwave is, like we were, believe it or not, the designers decided not to include it in this kitchen. So they put it in the pantry. Okay, having a walk-in pantry like this is awesome. Every inch of this room is maximized for storage. And they even have a designer light fixture that has brass, marble, and an oversized Edison bulb. Pretty cool. And to my right here is a nice nook to have your breakfast. Custom bench, lots of storage underneath. You have a really large window right behind it, so you have natural light coming in here. Really nice industrial pendants, good sized table. This is perfect. And here you have your integrated fridge and freezer. Awesome, this thing is huge. Gosh, I can't get over the color of this millwork. It's stunning. This is what I call a dream kitchen. One of my favorite features of the main level is the fact that the floor plan flows seamlessly from the front to the back. There's nothing obstructing it, and you have this really nice flow of energy and natural light. And adjacent to your kitchen is this really beautiful great room / living room. And by the way, guys, your typical living room is used for entertainment. It has tall ceilings, it has very expensive furniture, and your great room is basically a casual version of your living room. Not only is it perfect for entertaining, but it can also be used for, you know, recreation and relaxation. And right over here is your focal wall. Exceptional design. You have a wood-burning fireplace, and then right over here you have large format tile that I've never seen before. This is one of the most unique tiles that I've seen in a home. And I love the workmanship of it. Every seam, every cut is just flawless. And then right over here you have, that looks like the latest model of a TV from Props of America. Very nice, 2021 model. It has a lot of storage. And then right over here you have some really nice shelving units. You could display your family photos or, you know, anything that really inspires you. And right over here is how you enter your back patio. More custom millwork, you could hang your coats, there's more storage there, and this is actually a mudroom, which is very clever because you need a mudroom when you go outside or go back in. And it's actually the first of 2 mudrooms in the house. And here we are on the patio. and this is actually the only place I could stand where I could actually show you the whole patio. It's a really great outdoor space, and this is one of four spaces. This is the second one. And the deck on top of the garage is massive and it's amazing, but of course it's also covered in snow. Just imagine these outdoor spaces in the summertime. Okay, let me show you the basement before I show you the most amazing bedrooms upstairs. So guys, in the basement, you have more living spaces, you have a bedroom, you have a laundry room, and you have the most amazing mudroom. That's right, mudrooms can be amazing, and I'll show it to you in just a minute. So this area feels like an extension of the main level. Luxurious finishes throughout. You can make it your movie room. You can have a large pool table here or a ping pong table. And then right this way, you have this massive wet bar with this exotic backsplash, which I really like. Let me actually show you the laundry room. Guys, look at the size of these washers and dryers. They're huge. They're almost my height. Like, this is the place where you want to do laundry. And I like the clean color palette. And right across the hall is a powder room. Amazing. Even powder rooms in a basement are outfitted with the most luxurious finishes. And just around the corner from your powder room is this lower level bedroom. Good ceiling height. Actually great ceiling height in the entire basement. And then right this way is your ensuite bathroom. Oversized shower, great subway tile selection. You have an oversized vanity in this really nice matte black color. You guys thought I was kidding. I wasn't. This is the coolest mudroom I've ever seen. Look at the size of this thing. It's like a large bedroom. Right over here, you have your locker style millwork. And this thing is beautiful. Very well designed, very well crafted. The workmanship of this thing is incredible. You have these brass hooks, shiplap backing, and then there's a lot of storage for shoes. And then right over here to my right is more seating. Very nice. And in winters like these, it's super awesome to have an attached garage. All right, it's time to see those bedrooms on the second level, and I'm taking the elevator. See you on the second level. All right, we're now on the second level. By the way, the elevator is very fast. So down the hall to my left is the master bedroom, and I'll show it to you guys in a second. And behind me are the two bedrooms. Let's go see it. So this is the bedroom that faces Cleveland. It's a really good sized room. It has a walk-in closet with custom closet organizers. And here's the ensuite bathroom. Very light, very crisp, and you have this really nice quartz counter. And right this way is your shower. Glass subway tile, again, very light, very clean. And then the niche right over here, they actually use the stone from the vanity countertop. And then right over here, you have oversized sliding shower glass doors. And here's the second bedroom on this level, a really good sized room, large window. But let me show you the bathroom, because in this room, it's very distinct. So deep soaking tub, really nice and very unique subway tile that runs all the way to the ceiling. That ties in nicely with the vanity color and the countertop. It's a little more masculine, it's a little stronger, but still very, very creative. Before I show you the master bedroom down the hall, let me show you two rooms. One is this really deep closet, which is really nice to have on the second level. And right this way is yet another laundry room. And here we have a master bedroom suite. To the right, we have a walk-in closet, and right this way we have another walk-in closet, and I know you guys are wondering what's behind these doors. Patience, my friends. The master bedroom in this home is enormous. You have three large windows that flood this entire room with natural light, and because of all this natural light, you can actually appreciate the architectural trim package in this home. You have this molding detail on the wall, and you'll notice around the perimeter of the ceiling, you have a very nice detail that's done using drywall. And right over here, you have this mid-century modern light fixture that really warms up the room. And in a home of this caliber, this is what your master bathroom should look like. What I really appreciate about this master bathroom is the fact that it feels very open and very fluid. You have two access points into the bathroom. The design team made a statement piece out of the shower by placing it in the center of the room. This master bathroom has plenty of wow factor, but the developer decided to take it up a notch and install these custom cast iron barn doors that look beautiful. All right, this shower is insane. Look how dramatic it looks. You have two giant slabs that are actually vein matched on each side right over here, and they're giant. They go all the way up to the ceiling. You have these beautiful champagne colored plumbing fixtures. You have this nice niche right over here. And guys, this is actually a steam shower. So you have the controller, the digital controller that's right over here. And as if these giant shower heads were not enough, you have two sets of triple shower heads coming from the ceiling, which look really intimidating, and they look like they mean business. What I really like about this master bathroom is the fact that there's a really nice separation between the vanities. So there's a vanity on that side of the room, and then there's another one right over here. And you have all the drawers and organizers, and then you have more shelvings right over here. And then right this way, you have a makeup counter with this really cool light fixture over it. And then you have one of these guys. And I think this one is sensor operated. Is it? Okay, now it's working. And then right this way, you have these two gorgeous sconces. And this is actually marble and brass. And what I like about these is you can actually kill your can lights. And these are perfect to create your mood lighting. Oversized vanities, insane shower, deep soaking tub. When you're paying $4.35 million, this is what you get. Welcome to the third floor. On this floor, we have an office, a gym, and a little bonus room down the hall, which I'll show you in a second. Let's see the office. If I lived in this house, this floor would be my favorite floor. And this room would probably be the room where I would spend most of my time. This is the perfect room to get things done, to stay inspired. It has a lot of natural light. It makes for a perfect office. I'm very drawn to this Jack and Jill bathroom, and that is for a couple of reasons. First of all, I really appreciate the darker earthy colors, like the color of the vanity and the darker stone selection. And look at the handles of these drawers. They went with this chrome finish. It looks stunning. And I like the fact that they dressed up this entire wall with this kind of oversized mosaic. All right, and here's the shower. And guys, I have to give a lot of credit to the design team on this project. Not only did they make all the common areas gorgeous and clearly, you know, invested a lot of time and effort into this entire project, but they gave every one of the bathrooms like its own identity. Like, look at the subway tile here, matching grout lines, goes all the way to the ceiling, and the floor is actually done in like this really subtle shade of blue-gray. Yeah, I don't know, I really appreciate this look. And when you're ready to take a break from work, this makes for the perfect gym. You can have a Peloton here, or a treadmill, you could meditate here, you could do yoga here. This would be the perfect room for all of that. And then of course, right over here, you have the shower, and then you can get back to work in no time. And here is the powder room. Very moody color palette, really cool sink, and a really nice light fixture off the ceiling. And here's your bonus room, which is perfect as your second family room, as well as an entertainment space. Right over here, you have a web bar, You could have some guests over, you can make some drinks. There's a wine cooler right over here. And then right here, you could have a large sectional. And of course, you have a walkout terrace as well. This is a great outdoor space. And the reason for that is because it's covered and you can actually enjoy it for most of the year in Chicago. You have four skylights, a wood-burning fireplace. You can invite your friends, you could hang out, have a glass of wine, and enjoy the outdoors. All right, this is the top level of the home, and it's your entryway onto the two sun decks. But I can't show it to you because they're both covered in snow. And from one of them, you can see all the way to the west, and from another, you can actually see the skyline of the city, which is awesome. Guys, thanks so much for checking out this video. I really appreciate it. I'd love to hear what you thought of this property. Leave a comment. I'd love to hear from you. And if you love touring beautifully designed homes, consider subscribing to the channel. And with that, I'll catch you on the next video. Wait, should I fix my hair afterwards? And this wallpaper is dark and sexy. To make your favorite cup of coffee, still not. Hold on a second. YouTube is hard. Hold on. Like, is this a good outro?
Yeah, that's good.
And when you've been a bad boy, this is where you go. All right, not that funny. Whoa. All right, we're not going this way. How am I supposed to get out of here now? Maybe I'll just roll down. Thank God for yoga practice. Maybe I'll just jump up and land. One, two, three. Good times. Great times. And it's a wrap.